Gonna go to Homer's and eat some donuts. Gotta set everything up first. Okay. It's not working again. Give me a second. Oh, hang on. There we go. You got it. Alright, hey, what's up, guys? It's Delta Smacker. Today I'm here with some more fun times at Homer's. I want to eat, at least get to night 4, because if I recall last time, I lost to that, Maggie, and I don't intend to do something today. Let me just see what I can do. Wait, first of all, before we end, let me just check to see if I can. Yeah, seems to be pretty good. Let me just, start the video. Alright, same as before. The show on the road. Actually, I want to see, I think this episode, I'm going to try and see what exactly this red button does down here. I know it shuts off the power, but what exactly is going to happen? I also have to be aware of Hugo, because I died from him last time. Or, no, I didn't die from him. Like, he almost made me die, but Bart got me anyway. Oh, they're looking at me again. Everything's going smoothly. Has any of the drawings changed? Doesn't look like it. I don't think the drawings change. They look a little different from what I remember, but that's because I've played this game like last week. Thank you. Marge is gone. He's with Hugo. It's 2 a.m. I'm already at 68%. I don't know how well this is gonna go for me. I do not know. Oh, I can click on the fan. Are you serious? Oh, she moved to her side. Oh, gosh. Hang on a minute. Oh, yeah, I'm fine. All right. I got my hair cut today, and for some reason, the barber decided to put hair gel in my hair, and it feels like I'm a scarecrow now, because it feels like my hair is now made out of hay. And, you know, my mom was actually pretty concerned about it, but she didn't do anything to stop it. Any Easter eggs? No? How have you guys been today? I've been doing pretty, well, except for all the stomach cramps I had earlier today. I'm gonna try to save a bit of power. Oh, Bart's coming back. Oh, Hugo's waking up. Oh, what was that? What was that? There was an Easter egg, apparently. A very good Easter egg. It's 2 a.m. Marge should be waking up here shortly. Yep. Wait, do I have a flashlight? No, I do not. Maybe I'll get one later. I don't know if I'm doing good on power or not. But I'll find out shortly. It's 3 a.m. I'm almost at 0.5%. Alright, Marge is on the right side. Marge is currently on the right.
Don't let anything stop you, Cappy.
Hugh gang up. Oh, Hugh got a bow tie? I didn't realize that. Yeah, it's a bow tie. Marge on left now.
Don't let anything stop you, Cappy.
Alright, she's on the left now. I think this game needs more detail. Like, maybe add some more things in the office, or... Five AM.
Mommy loves you, Maggie, as long as you do this.
And
make room for Marge.
And she was on the right side. That's just great. I am determined. Anyway, I don't know if I said this in the previous video, but I just found out that it doesn't matter which camera you're on, like, as long as you're actually using the camera, Hugo. As I was saying, it doesn't matter what camera you're on, but as long as you're actually using the camera, Hugo will be chill about everything. Alright, Lisa looks like she's seen some stuff, apparently. No. She looks like she just, awkwardly walked into, like, picture day while wearing the wrong outfit, but... I mean, who else wouldn't want to go into picture day wearing the wrong outfit? Marge looking at me again? No, they're fine. Need to be a little more conservative about my power. Cause it be falling down like a wig nut on Christmas Eve. Alright, they're on the way. Excuse me. Oh, I just wasted power at the door closed. Oh no. Alright, Marge's woken up.
Mommy loves you, Maggie, as long as you do this. Bye, Miranda.
Wait, where was she even at? I didn't even see her on the camera. Where'd she be going? They leave very fast, which is good to know. Where is she now? I'm waiting for you to attack, Marge.
Mommy loves you, Maggie, as long as you do this. Don't let anything stop you.
Well, that was a delay on that one. I almost pressed the power button. Come on. Reach 6 a.m., please. Can't wait for Homer to wake up. He's gonna make this night the night. It's very funny.
Be careful, little Maggie.
Why did it take so long for Maggie to suddenly get to knock on the door? Sounds like my daddy's home. Oh. Alright, it's 5 a.m.
Mommy loves you, Maggie, as long as you do this.
She seems to come faster when I have both doors closed. That's interesting. Very interesting. Oh. Marge's on the right now.
Don't let anything stop you.
Yes! No thanks. Yes! Yeah! Night 2 completed. Hang on, it sounds like my dad's home. I'm just gonna let him know where I am. Alright, turns out that was my mom. Let's continue. Night number 3. News writes in the face. For some reason, newspapers are being tossed at people's faces. We don't know who or what is doing. Grammar error. Scientists say it must have something to do with some weird power or an angry mailman. They are still not sure. Power loss. There seem to be some power problems at the donut place causing the place to black out at night if you use too much energy. Hopefully that won't affect... Ooh. Homer, who moves around the place and eventually shows up by the left or right door. Close the door, he's in. Unlike Bart and Lisa, he can be viewed when the door is closed. Wait, he moves around the place, close the door he's in. Was the developer who made this game, like, not from America? Because it sounds like it's from a foreign country, based on how he's typing these sentences and instructions. Close the door he's in, unlike Bart and Lisa, he can be viewed. Alright, the thing I'm worried about is how, like, where it says unlike Bart and Lisa, I bet he meant to put can't instead of can, so, I don't know. Him and the camera slows him down. Find times at Homer's. Much fun. Watch cameras to prevent Hugo from waking up. And Marge is gone already. I thought I heard something.
Mommy loves you, man. As long as you do this.
I'm assuming Homer moves at...
Be careful, little man.
Aw.
Mess with the best, end up like the rest.
Okay. Is the antenna supposed to look like this? It looks like a number 3, but like bent it. I'm hearing like a little jingle noise. Is it the vents in my actual house? I don't know. Also, why is the kitchen so big? You think you'd have no problem.
Stop you. Mommy loves you, Maggie, as long as you do this.
All right.
Mommy loves you, Maggie, as long as you do this. Mommy loves you, Maggie, as long as you do this.
I just waste a lot of power on that one. I'm gonna die. I think Homer just woke up. Homie? Oh, he's in the woman's restroom. Fun. I think I should press the
Don't
red button. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna have to do at some point. I'll do it when I reach 20%. What was that? Oh god. Do it. I'm gonna press the button. Here I go. Oh, Lisa. How you doing? I was expecting Homer. I mean, it makes sense because he's.
Gotcha!
It would make sense considering how Homer's Freddy, pretty much. Alright, so. I also saw how it gave you the option to go up to the vent when I pressed the power off button. So I guess you can recharge the power faster if you know you're already gonna go downhill. How's this going? Still pretty good. This is gonna be my last run. If I die, I'm just gonna call it quits here because I'm satisfied. Ooh! Oh! It's Golden Homer. Golden Homer. That was a weird poster he made on the wall. As well as this one right here. Hugo's about to wake up.
Mommy loves you, Maggie. As long as you do this. Mommy loves you, Maggie. As long as you do this.
There's Marge with Hugo again. Oh, Homer tripped. He's right here. Oh, whoops. Oh, it's actually a good thing I got out of the camera. Hugo's about to get up. Not good.
Don't let anything stop you, Maggie.
What happened? Oh! This one play out. See what happens. Oh, it's Lisa again. Is it always Lisa? It'd be nice to see if, like, each Homer Simpson have a power outage thing.
These cameras are a form of oppression. Thus, my action is justified.
Alright, I'm gonna end it off here. My back hurts. You want to see more? I'll do more eventually, hopefully, and smack the like button. Goodbye.